Hey guys, hope you are all fine. Today I want to show you an environment that I was working on and it's still work in progress. So I thought I should share some knowledge that how I have created this environment. This environment is heavily based on modular assets. And in this tutorial, I'm not just going to let you know about the modular assets, but also going to share how you can import models from your other Blender safe projects. So before that, I would like to tell that modular assets or models are assets that are combined with other assets to make bigger models or more complex objects for a scene or environment. Modular assets are 3D pieces and parts that fit together to create easy to construct environments for 3D games. For this environment, I have already created some of the models and have saved them in a different blend files. To import them, what you need to do is just go to files and then select append. And then select the blend files in which you have saved your model. In my case, I will be importing the pillar model that I have created before. Remember to name the model before saving it so that it would be easy for you to append them in your scene. So now as you can see, I have imported all the models that I wanted to combine. I have used pillar with the wall and positioned them in every corner of the wall. Remember, modular asset works like you are working with Legos. Few simple pieces can be combined to create interesting models. After that, I have used another piece and have put at the top of these models. Then I have used lamp models and positioned them in every blue panel of the model. And that's how I have made the first modular asset for the environment. In a similar way, I have used these models to create a gateway for this environment. For creating the gateway, I have just scaled down the pillars and duplicated them, then just added few more models to complete the overall look of it. Then I have added a dome interior model and have used array modifier to make copies of it. But you can also use Alt T to make instances of the model. After that, I have added the first modular piece that I have created before and duplicated it several times everywhere below the dome interior to support it. Make sure you are using Alt D for the duplication so that it will be the instance of the model that can help you later, as if you wanted to add more models to it, the instance will automatically update it. After that, I have just selected half of them and use Ctrl M to apply mirror to them so that they can flip to its opposite side. It will help to break the symmetry of your scene so that they don't look similar to each other. Then I have added the gateway modular asset and duplicated it several times to its surrounding and trying to fill the gaps to make it a closed environment. Then I have simply added the floor plane and used the array modifier to have them in more spaces. Then I have just added few area lights with light blue and orange red color to make it look interesting. Try to position them somewhere closer to the gateway and somewhere closer to the pillars. Just don't place them parallel to each other. And that's pretty much about it. Hope you have learned something. If you like my tutorial, then subscribe and support me on Patreon, where you will be able to get the project files that I have used in my tutorials. Thanks for watching.